Yeah, no, actually I used to live in Colin Bright.
Okay.
And I lived there for nearly 10, 15 years.
Chunks of aircraft that do about 75 knots, chunks of aircraft that do about 85 knots, chunks of aircraft that do about 95 knots. So we're all going to be roughly around the same distance.
This
aircraft?
Yes, it was built in 1932 in England.
Okay, 1932. Do you know the difference between the antique?
Yeah, the antique aircraft were constructed mostly of wood and fabric, whereas the modern day aircraft is predominantly aluminium.